No person in the United States shall, on the basis of sex, be excluded from participation in, be denied the benefits of, or be subjected to discrimination under any education program or activity receiving federal financial assistance.
Just was a pioneer for women in athletics. First female AD in the Ivy League. I mean, imagine that.
Well, when Josie talks about coaching, I think the thing that always comes to mind when you listen to her is she just has such enthusiasm and passion for people. I was at the NACW convention once. Josie Harper walked into a room of hundreds of people and the room went silent. And I think that shows the impact that Josie has had on sport and women. Beautiful day.
She was so tough on the field, and she was such a good coach. When you stepped off that field, she had no favorites, and she would do anything for us. I mean, we were her kids.
Coach, in everything I do, I try and emulate what Josie taught me.
Tough.
A mentor.
Funny.
Inspirational.
And big heart. She had a way of connecting with you, and you felt like she really cared about you as an individual. Time. Where
did you go? Why did you leave? She teaches you how to be a genuine caring person. Wait,
don't go so fast. We love you, Josie.